This is a very colorful place in Budapest, and also a startup company which characterizes the innovative ideas of Budapest accumulated into one big venture. It is a place where you can be who you want to be, and also you can have yourself presented in this atmosphere. This is sort of a new attraction in Budapest, relatively new, where you have no matching chairs, not two matching pieces of furniture, and also you've got all sort of creative recycled art on the walls, on the floors, and people really like it, and people really like to share it, and they see that this is an atmosphere which is full of ideas and not really based on money.
It's cool, man. I mean, yeah, I'm trying not to swear, but it's freaking cool. Yeah, it's really good. It's very bohemian, you know, I like that.
You know, the emotions, like how it looks, so it's really great, and a lot of ideas in this place, I guess.
Unique atmosphere. Quite relaxed and quite young. I think we are the oldest one here.
People in the evening come here to party, and we give them this opportunity to party. The building originally was a residential building in the 19th century, and then in the beginning of the 20th century it became a furnace factory, and it operated until the end of the Second World War, but the owners were taken away in the Holocaust by the Nazis, and also all the furnaces and all the equipment was robbed during the Second World War. So where Szimpla is now, it's the middle of the Jewish quarter. It has been stricken, and the whole Budapest has been stricken by history, by wars and by revolution. And it's full of human drama and human tragedies. By the beginning of the millennium, it was a very dark district here. So this whole area transformed in these 12 years since we have been here, because new bars have been popping up in the district, in the neighborhood.
This is our cyclist and eco-design market, and now we are preparing for an eco-design workshop. Also, we have a table children can come and play at.
People can play badminton. Also, there's a bike repair workshop there, where you can have your bike repaired, and with the money you support the homeless people.
I would like to convey the message that it's more than a bar, it's more than a place where you can drink, and it's more than a place to be consumed. It's beyond consumption, and that you have all kinds of opportunities to experience other kinds of entertainment besides partying. We try to offer what's off the beaten path and what's worth visiting, and not traditionally touristy.